Okay, part two of the installation, right where we left off here. Accept the license agreement. Select the model of computer. 1200 is pre-selected. Select format disk. Amiga OS partition. Now let's do a quick format. Install partition DH0. Select my graphics card, Radeon, PCI. Refresh frequencies. I don't really know mine, but I'm just going to hit next. Some warning about a floppy fix. Yeah, looks like we're ready to go. Well, it looks like it's hurry up and wait time, so hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks.